I'm Neil Forbes and this is Trams and Trains. This video features my four best rides from my previous videos. I'll pop in every now and then to explain the each video as it appears. This first video features the CPH-class rail motors, affectionately known as the Tin Hares. These units came online in 1923, which means this year, 2023, is their centenary. Happy birthday, Tin Hares! This video was shot back on the 18th of April, not 2021, when the Rail Motor Society switched their open days from Saturday to Sunday. This is an edited version of the ride with the Tin Hare up to Dungog.
Diesel one does much. music player, so you get up from it, get up there, ring it up there, ring it up from it. There was a company on here. Had to do a few shots here and there, but there's a milk train and whatever. I used to leave there, pick up lost an area, pick up here, Dungog.
Our second ride features one of many that I shot at the Richmond Vale Railway Museum. This is the ride with Marjorie, a saddle tank engine usually used for shunting, but in this case it's been dragooned into service to run a small joyride train. Two carriages, and the unit runs from the museum grounds out to Leggatts Drive and then back again. We catch the ride back from Leggatts Drive to the museum grounds. A third ride is on a more modern tram. I shot an original early attempt at this from Dulwich, from Central out to Dulwich Hill, but wasn't quite happy with it. So I shot a different sequence. We take the ride from Dulwich Hill Station back, Dulwich Hill tram stop I should say, back to Central Railway Station. And this, of course, was on the 20th of November 2019, only a few months before that dreaded COVID hit. So, here's his third ride.
Thank you. Cavendish Hill. Alight here for buses towards Ashfield, Burwood and Strathfield from Parramatta Road.
Thank you.
stop is Roselle Bay.
Yeah.
Market, a light here for the Sydney Fish Market, and the buses to Victoria Road from Miller Street.
Tell you, they'll take them on the phone. That's better.
Yeah, Param got my records, right? So basically what happened is then I did a filling on the one how he was supposed to take out, because he picked, not at the moment how to take it out, but I wanted to do this too, because if I take that as well, I don't smile, I don't talk to people, there's too much opening. So I'll take it out after putting these two in, I'll take it out later. That's the intention, because I didn't want to, it was very hard for me to survive without anything. Yeah, otherwise I'll see you, what time is it? 10 something? Well, 9:40, 9:30 or 9:45? 9:30, is it Monday? Yeah. I'll be there.
he got a fun time.
Our final ride, I shot back on the 31st of May 2017, and this is one of my earlier visits to the Sydney Tramway Museum. On this particular ride, I was on a W2 class tram, ex-Melbourne, that was done up to approximate what would have been an Australian Capital Territory tram. Had they had them. Of course, we know now that the tramways only came online in Canberra in the last 10 years or so. So, that's our videos. Hope you enjoy them. Don't forget, leave a comment below. If you like this, give it a thumbs up. And don't forget, subscriptions are always welcome. Okay.
down there. I dropped it off.